What's up? It's Chris from Brooker Films, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to do the color splash effect in video. So let's get into it. The color splash effect is a creative video effect that isolates one color and leaves everything else in black and white. So how do you achieve this effect? Well, there's two methods. You've got the simple method, and then you've got the more complicated method, and we'll use these for two very different reasons. So let's start with the simple option. Launch Adobe Premiere Pro and load your footage into the timeline. Search for Leave Color in your Effects tab and drag that onto your footage. Now, use this tool to select the color that you want to leave. So for this example, it's the blue in my t-shirt. Pull up the amount to decolor and adjust the following settings to smooth out the effect. So the reason why we use the simple effect for this shot is because there's only one source of blue in this video, and that's my t-shirt. The background is black and my skin color is definitely not blue. So what do you do on video footage where the color runs throughout the whole scene? So in this example, you'll notice that if we use the first technique, most of the frame is starting to lose its color. And that's because the color is a predominant color within this scene. So to complete this effect on this shot, we need to use the more advanced technique. And for that, we need to load up Adobe After Effects. Load your footage into Adobe After Effects. Now, duplicate the footage and draw a mask around the area that you want to keep in color. If this is a static shot, then great, you can move on. But if there's movement within this shot, then you're going to have to animate your mask. So to do this, we're going to create a keyframe, move across to your end point of the animation or to the end of the footage, and adjust your mask. Now, that's great, that's animated, and that should now be following the movement of the camera. So from here, you need to desaturate the layer below. So search for hue/saturation in the effects tab and drag it onto the lower layer. Pull the saturation down and there it is. The color splash effect is now complete. If the mask from the colored video layer looks a little bit too harsh, then you're going to have to apply some feathering. Go to the colored video layer, scroll down to masks and go down to mask feather. Now from here, up this to a point where you feel happy, and there you go. The color splash effect is now complete. If you enjoyed watching this video, then please do let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe if you would like to see more videos like this one in the future. Thank you ever so much for watching. I really do truly appreciate it. I hope you're having the most amazing day today. I will see you soon. Thank you for watching.